Hey guys, it's me, Morgan. It's been a while. I actually filmed like 2 videos in between this, but like just didn't edit them. So this is gonna be my redemption. It's like 9 days until my birthday, which is insane. Me and Zuri are getting ready to go to Epcot. We're doing a little, what are we doing today? We're doing like a park hop day, but we're going to Epcot and Hollywood. I don't think I can make him do animal. He doesn't seem too keen on that idea, so we're just going to Epcot and Hollywood. I got us guards reservations because I am that girl. Do you like my Barbie pajamas? I'm also wearing Barbie shorts. They're really stretchy. I've had these for like a few months, but like I forgot about them because like my mom bought them and took them in a care package, but like I just never opened them. I had my hair in braids last night, but I took them out because they were a little tight on my head. So I took them out. I didn't even braid them. That's the sad part. I feel kind of bad. But my head was so tight going to bed last night. So I took them out. So we're getting ready. I'm wearing a very plain outfit today. Literally wearing a spirit jersey that I wear like a million times. And just like regular shorts. But they have pockets. So we said 11:30, 12-ish. I just started getting ready. I just got off the phone with my mom, actually. I went shopping in her closet because I was like, okay, I need clothes for the cruise. Like, I don't need clothes, but I would, like, prefer to have clothes. I don't want to buy clothes. And she wears actual dresses, so I'm just going to borrow some dresses from her. I got some dresses from my own closet, too. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when I meet up with Zuri. I might do a little final outfit. So, yeah. Like, yeah. So the vibe for Chain was like retro 2000s. Oh wait, Zuri's right there. That's so embarrassing. Hold on. Hey guys, this is Zuri. You actually haven't officially met him because every vlog that he's been in, I haven't edited. So anyway.
How are you gonna edit? You're gonna edit this one over those?
No. Oh, this will be the first time.
Another unedited.
No, I'm actually gonna do it this time. Okay guys, I'll see you at Cast Connections. I already know, I am a sucker for some good gas station food. We are at the Speedway at Disney. I got a burger. I got lettuce, tomato, cheese, onion, and pickles. And then I got a bag of chips. And then Zuri will show you what he got.
This is all my money I have left. I got some boneless chicken wings.
Okay.
And some mac and cheese bites. I can't open it.
Okay.
Food vlog.
Who'd you say?
It's a food vlog.
Food vlog.
Okay.
Burger bite. This is a hefty burger.
This is all new for the rest of the day.
Yeah.
You like tomatoes on burger?
Mm-hmm. Yo.
That white lady fucked it up in the kitchen.
This sits.
That sits?
No, it hits. This is good. Don't get Disney food. Get gas station food.
Don't sit down in a restaurant. Just go sit down outside.
Mm-hmm.
In front of a Speedway.
Touch grass. Fueled up on gas station food. We are about to hit our private ride to the park. And we are going to be the only people on this tram. Because we're
rented it for the day.
Yeah, he like kind of spoils me, guys. If you didn't know, Zuri is like my unofficial not boyfriend boyfriend. So yeah, he took me on. He's like, we're gonna go out to eat, and then we went to Speedway.
A racetrack.
It was a Speedway.
A Speedway.
Watch out, they might hit us. Okay.
If he hits me, then I'm a cripple, and then I'm a
old personal tram because like. Yeah.
And our own servants, they ride the train with us.
Yeah.
I hear it looks a mess. Oh my god, 1 second.
1 second. Let's see if it works. I don't know if it will. Hold on.
Try it again for me, baby, yeah, please.
Ah, I did.
Okay, you good. Which one is the primary?
It's me.
Thank you. Thank you.
See, we made it.
I take care of Morgan. She takes care of me. Is that a nitro?
Yeah, it is. Hold on. Oh my gosh, guys, guess where we are?
At Disney.
Epcot. Oh my gotta get down. There you go.
Why?
That's like a cute picture. Come on. Hold on, we're gonna take a picture, hold on. Guys, we're at Guardians. What song do you think we're gonna get?
I hope we don't get Conga or September, because I already got Conga in September. So I hope, like, what's the other one, like, Eternal Fire?
Oh my god, no.
Not Eternal Fire, no, what's it called?
So there's Conga, September, Iran, Disco Inferno,
That's what I hope, Disco Inferno, honestly.
I don't know what the other one is, but there's five. I've gotten all of them. We're about to go right now.
How
much
my
$10? We have to keep that. That's like all we have. It's gonna be so much fun! Yay! I'm so excited. My hair is like not doing good today.
My hair already is frozen.
It's okay. We're doing great. It's gonna be a great time. Comment down below what song you think we're gonna get, guys. Because you know, like, I'm super popular. Everyone's gonna do it. Comment down below, guys.
Commander of the Dome.
Oh my god.
On behalf of all Xandarians,
that's racist.
I hope you enjoyed exploring the wonders of Xandar. As you have seen, your world and ours were born of this.
Why don't we figure that? That thing's gotta be worth a fortune.
I am Groot.
Good question.
Take it all, you can't see me. But I think we're gonna get September. Oh. Hold on. I think we're gonna get September or Disco Inferno. What do you think you're gonna get?
I think we're gonna get Disco Inferno or the Earth, Wind & Fire.
That's September.
Oh. Then, no, I don't want Congo, actually. I don't know. I hope we get Disco Inferno, honestly.
So, Zuri kind of ruined it.
I did not.
He literally was like, oh, it's gonna break down. And why are the lights on?
Because it said our ride has been delayed.
Because Zuri said that.
No, I saw them on the phone for a long time, and I was like, oh, we're probably gonna get delayed on the way. And like, here we are sitting. Well, at least we're sitting on the ride.
Yeah, we're
standing.
On the ride.
We're not standing.
We're here. We're fine. But yeah, we're just like sitting and waiting. So I'm gonna put my phone in the pocket, and I'll see you guys like after we finish riding, because we're gonna ride.
Did it! We saved the universe.
Got those easy tramps. For our small children and loose items, if you lose an item while the tramp is in.
Now we're at Hollywood Studios. Oh my gosh. Hold on, I gotta get one. Look at this. Anytime I see like a cool park map, I get one for me and my whole family. What is me? Okay. Well, cause like they'll get mad if I don't get them one. I'm excited. Okay, we're at Hollywood Studios. We're gonna go to Sunset, see if I see my friends. Hopefully I do, and yeah, Zuri's still here. He's still kicking it. Kiki might come. We don't know. We'll see what happens.
Hopefully she pays for this.
Yeah.
We're broke.
Yeah, we need her to pay for stuff because we're broke. But it's okay. We're going to have fun. Disney, please introduce yourself.
I'm Jordan.
Hi, Jordan.
As you can see, Jordan from Orlando, Florida.
He's a straight man.
I know Jordan. We're friends.
He's been married between you.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Why did she get cheese?
I think it was like cold, like a cup saver. At sunset, I got to see like most of my friends. It was so exciting. I'm so happy. So we just finished our food, so now we're gonna go puke our guts out on Tower of Terror. We did Tower. It was kind of short this time, not gonna lie, but it was a good ride. Good ride.
I almost peed my pants.
We did. We almost peed our pants, both of us. But Kiki's here now, so we're gonna. Find Kiki, we're gonna use the bathroom or maybe go on again. We'll see. Ooh, people are getting in trouble. Anyways, here's Kiki for the very first time because I haven't edited any of the other videos. There's Zuri, he's still here. Introduce yourself.
Kiki.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I am her best friend and I'm here.
I just got off work.
Yay! We all work at Disney. We have to pee. I have to pee.
Okay.
You have to use the bathroom. What's happening? Oh, okay. Okay.
I can ride again and then go.
Yeah. Yeah, it's still 30 minutes. We can still go.
Okay. I love this ride. No one ever wants to ride it.
We're doing it twice. So I got a brownie sundae. I'm very basic and I don't like whipped cream and all that, so it's literally just ice cream and hot chocolate. Yay! It might be. We'll see. Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna funnel it. Yeah. Oh. You're done.
I'm done.
You're done. Sunday was delicious, in case anyone was wondering. That literally, hold on. Literally, dookie water. So, 5:31. We're going to Frozen.
Yeah.
Well, you said Frozen.
Yeah.
Papa's cousin Kiki want to see Frozen? It's not recording, but she said yeah.
Where's the next show?
I think it's like every 30 minutes. But we're going to go. We'll see if Taylor's there.
Frozen. Wait, eat again? That was horrible. Yeah.
That was a weird pose.
We're watching Frozen.
Thank you.
They are not
here. Hollywoodland.
I don't know why my hand is shaking.
For the first time in
They're not making it.
A Frozen sing-along celebration.
Zuri's awake.
Unos cuantos minutos,
las puertas
a su izquierda se abrirán. Por su seguridad, favor de permanecer detrás de la línea.
In the Frozen show. Woo. Woo. Oh. We decided to stay for Fantasmic, so now we're watching Fantasmic.
It's my first time. I don't think it's
Okay, we're at Fantasmic. You get the idea. You can
experience
it. Birthday! Done. All stolen wheelchairs and umbrellas must be properly folded before we depart.
Birthday's
if you hear the sound of my voice, you're still boarding at this time. Still boarding.
It was a great day. I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you.
Or Jesse Parkman.
Eating her Chipotle.
No, I'll see you on my birthday because I'm not posting anything else. This is the pre-birthday vlog. So I can say I get some. See you on my birthday. Bye.